There we go. Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know what happened there. Apparently I got disconnected. I'm looking at my internet and that looks just fine. The OBS frame... bitrate is just fine too, so... I don't know, maybe it was just a spontaneous disconnect. Well, I think it'll be okay. At least that means I won't have to really highlight this broadcast, because it just kind of cut itself there. It's quite alright. I've been streaming for about an hour and a half. I'm probably going to go for maybe another hour. I do have this one I'm interested in. Oh wait, no, not that one. That's the one with health recovery. I'm not going to be using charge that much, so I don't really think it's going to be that useful. Yes, this one right here. This is good. This one's useless. These two are useless because I'm not going to use melee weapons, but this one is good. So I'm going to try and get this one, like, as soon as possible. To do extra... you'll do extra electric damage, which would be nice. I think I have been everywhere. No, I have not. No, I did miss a spot. I missed a spot right over here. Up these stairs. See, look at all these enemies that get stunned. Oh jeez, it's a mimic! Oh no, vile gnashers! Kill them before they can reproduce again. Pistol, that's not gonna be useful. Oop, get that battle axe. Is this it? Really? If I remember correctly, there's sometimes secrets in here too that are sometimes kind of difficult to find, but other times not. You can just kind of hover over things that look odd. Like this, right there, secret. Perfect. I had a feeling there might be a secret. That is poison. It's not good. I will take... Oh, look at that, a lucky die. I think that is a socketable, I believe. If I remember correctly, and I can't remember what it does. I'm going to have to check that out real quick. There it is, right there. 2% increase in magic finding. Well, sure, why not? I'll put it in my belt, because it's got quite a bit. Let's see, knockback resistance or can these silence? You know, I'm gonna go for the knockback resistance because I don't want to be knocked back. Get rid of that. Those are nice, but nah, I don't want to drop the armor. Ooh, that's 66 health! Man, that's good. You know, it's a little bit less fire armor, but that 66 health is worth it. Look at that. I mean, it didn't do too much difference, but a little bit. What is that? Oh, that's a belt. Whoa, look at that belt. Never mind the sockets on that other belt. Doesn't matter. Let's see. Physical armor, vitality. Sure. Get rid of those. That's one of the things I don't like about this game, is you can't take sockets back out. Or, wait, I think you can, but you have to rescue the people that do it, I think. If I remember correctly. Pretty sure that's only the only secret on this floor. So let us go down to more Drox. Oh crap, I have an unspent skill point. I did not know that. Bugger. What does my phone want now? Hold on, give me one second here. There. Sorry, had to answer a text. Let's see. Let us take on more Drox. Well, not quite yet. This is not quite here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That thing came over quickly. There's another one right there. Are they skeletons? I can't even tell. They don't look like the normal skeletons, that's for sure. Jeez! No, don't step in the portal. That would be very bad. Yes! I'm not ready to step in the portal yet. Nope, that's not a secret. I'm just trying to delay as much as I can. I hate Mordrox. He's kind of a pain, and he is going to be a real pain. I'm gonna have to remember to summon my little buddy. Ooh, another short cannon. Oh geez, I didn't want that to happen yet, but summon! Let's check out that short cannon real quick. It's the same, damn it. Oh. I thought he was supposed to summon himself. Oh no, you have to activate him, that's right. This is not Mordrox. He's coming though. There he is. Hello, Mordrox. My not so old friend. I'm sure you're old, but you're not my friend. Whoa! Should be more like my old not so friend, I guess. Jeez! Whoa! Get out of my way. I can't. Loves his stuffy. I have no idea what that means, but it sounds funny. I think it's funny. Come on, Mordrox! Take that! And that! And that! And this! And poof! Or puff, buff again. Poof. Whoa! Oh no, he's summoning more skellies! He's about 50% dead. Oh god, run! I don't like the mages, I like trying to get rid of the mages. Whoa, jeez, that knockback. Whoa. Yes! Doing good. I actually like that skill though, because I can actually hit him from pretty much anywhere. Because that skill just like goes on forever. Whereas my actual range on my weapon isn't unlimited, that's for sure. Come on. Got him. The Rosa Mortis.
You have completed a quest.
Let's see, that is not very good. That is not very good. Not very good. That is the same damn cannon. I wish I could find a different cannon, that would be great.
Your pet can't carry anymore.
Darn it, pet. Hold on, I'm gonna check and see how many of these I got. Got like two, it looks like. Is that two? Or is it three? I think it's three. So I'll get two more of those and send him to
your pet
town.
Has departed.
Wait, why did I do that? I didn't even have to send him to town, I could have gone to town myself. Or sent him to town after I came out of here. Whoa, look at all this loot. Oh, the loot. It is amazing. Dang, that spread like crazy. I did not know it was going to spread that far. Whoa! Portal to the surface. Yeah, we should probably definitely take that. Dang it, I forgot to use my skill point again. Grr, they need to make that little glowy thing a little better. Because for some reason, it just does not catch my attention. Come on, load. Oh, don't crash, come on. Torchlight 2 hasn't crashed in a long time. Oh good, it didn't crash. Sometimes it does, and I think it's my mods that are the problem. But I'm not playing it with mods, so I wouldn't think it would cause a crash, but I don't know, maybe it will still. I think I'm going to add extra damage. I just think it's going to be better. I do like the extra damage. Yeah, let's go talk to the guy that gave us the quest. Oh, well, hello, pet. Thank you for bringing my money.
Let me show you what fell off the back of the wagon.
Let's see. He has good armor, good boots, or another pet tag. Ooh. Ooh, the chance to burn. Oh, man, that is... I don't know, that's tough to come by. Tough to pass up, but I think I'm going to have to pass up on it. Because I do like his ones already, his critical hit and his poison damage. They're pretty good. Let's see, that is some really good armor. But those boots are even better. Ooh, electric damage, yes! Yes, I'll take that.
You have gained fame.
Screw it, I'm taking the boots. They're blue! Yes, look at all the blues! We're decked out in the blues, except for the stupid cannon. Hopefully I can get a better cannon. Here, you can have that, you can have this crappy belt, you can take that. And that I don't need. That I don't need, and those are my old boots, so I don't need those either. Good. Good, good, good. Now... Alright, I believe all that is left is to go to our actual quest. Whoops. Awesome. Ah, man, I love this game. I will probably try and stream it with mods as well, because I have a bunch of mods that create, or that make a whole bunch of different characters. That you can use, or I mean a bunch of different classes for mods, which is pretty cool. Damn it, I again forgot to spend my skill point. Or do I have 2 skill points? This is insane. There we go. Yeah, I must have had 2 skill points. Crazy. Let's see, wasn't there something else that I wanted, like this maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put a point into there, why not? Wait, is that a skill? Oh no, no, duh, it's a passive. Now on to the actual mission. And these stupid immune statues, pretty much. But like I was saying before, if you find something that you can destroy, you want to destroy it. Because you never know what these things can drop. Sometimes they don't drop anything, though, as you can tell. I don't think that's destroyable. No, it's not. So that means that's not either, but this is. Yes. Is this? No. Okay, so those aren't destroyable. Whoa! So these things are going to be probably a little bit more tough. I don't imagine they're going to be too tough, but... Probably a little. Whoa. Dividing? Oh god, no. Take my sonic boom blast. Jeez! He just keeps dividing, what a bastard. You can't keep dividing, that's cheating. You'll never die, and I'll never be able to be done with you. Oh, he divided again. I think this is his last time, because I think the original... Yeah, he died. Finally. Oh. Those dividing ones, they're so horrible. Yes! Nice crystal wand, nice. Okay. Looking good so far. Whoa! Green color! Wait, he's a divider too? No! Oh, I hate this. I hate what he can do here. What is that? Oh, cast fire spells. Okay, yeah. That one's not so bad. Whoa, that's bad. You do not want to get hit by that crap. Oh, I need some of my little buddy. Almost forgot about him. Oh, God! The dividing! It's real! Oh, jeez. Hey, I killed him. Is he dividing too? No, okay. So, the trick with the dividing ones is they can divide themselves, but the ones that they divide into do not get the dividing ability. That is good. That is the way that you can actually stop it. Is a shotgun a cannon? I don't think it is. No, it is not. At least, I don't believe it is. Hold on. Nope, it is not. Damn it. Because I couldn't use my skill because it grayed out. That is definitely not cool. Okay, so let's see. I do not want that. I do want to identify that, but I don't want it. No, no. It's a little better armor, but no. Is it poison damage? Poison armor. Well, I already have tons of poison armor, so I think I'm just gonna hold on to that for now. Maybe I'll get a weapon with a socket in it. Then I can do some poison damage, that'd be great. Do you like being stunned? I don't think these can be broken. No, not yet. They can later, though. Yes. Nope, oops. Whoa. Alright. So far so good. I do believe we have explored everywhere. This is actually really linear, this is nice. All the times I've been in here, it is not linear at all. Whoa! Nice. Oh, this does not look good. What is that giant thing over there? Oh god, he's freezing! He can freeze me. I would rather not be frozen, thank you very much. But I can tank it. I got my little health bot, or healing bot, that can heal me. Definitely tank the damages. Yes! Ooh, mysterious claw. Is that unidentified? It is. And it's melee. Oh wow, look at that. Kill 50 zombies to upgrade? What? Oh, that's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that mechanic before. An augmented weapon? Interesting. I don't know where you kill zombies. I don't think I've ever seen zombies in this game. It wouldn't be so hard if it was Diablo 2, because they are the very beginning things of the fight. Or Diablo as well? No, I think Diablo was skeletons, I believe. Sturdy cap. Okay, so I think there's nothing down here, I believe. Yeah, it's just a room. So I'll definitely go down here and explore. Identify scroll, nice. Did it die or did it disappear? I think it died. Okay, give me 1 second here. Let's head over this direction. Oops, wrong button. I guess it works though. Oops, no, it's up there. Can't get that yet. Oh my gosh, I did 1 damage with a fumbled hit. That's horrible. I hate fumbled hits. Chest? Saw that. Somebody's over here throwing stuff. That is rude. Dang. Boy, that did not want to break. Wait, I've already been here. This just led me into a circle. Nope, that doesn't go anywhere. Well, there must be another way to go this way then. Whoops. Pathfinding issues. Ah, here we go. Wait. Nope, that's just broken. This is the way. Construction takes forever, but it can be useful if you find something rare, something super nice that you wouldn't find if you didn't destroy stuff.
You have gained an experience.
Okay, let's see. Go for some dexterity, and hold on, what level? 13, damn, I'm still not the right level for this 14th skill yet. Let's go with the Aegis of Fate again. There's a bomb! That's okay, it's all done. Stay in one spot, good lord. Oh, found the way down. Alright, and so I believe that is... Yes... Yep, that is the whole place explored. Good. Now let's go down. I think we might actually be able to do this. Hold on again. Texting again. Let me see. Okay. Let's go downstairs. I think this should be the I think the second floor is the last one, and then it is the boss, and this boss is he's a pain. Thought Mordrox was hard. Oh, this guy is so much worse. Whoa. Think you're clever, don't you? You're not so clever when you get stunned, are you? Didn't think so. There we go. Check my inventory real quick. That is junk. 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 I don't want it. It's not bad, but I really don't want it. Wait, are my gloves? My gloves are unique. Is this unique? Yeah, it is. Huh. I guess they're not special though, they can't do the... the, they're not augmented. Or maybe it's because they're not a weapon? I don't know. Alright, that's all junk. Junk that is not necessary. Oops, I'm going the wrong way. This way. Yes! The stun is so good. Fumbling the attack. Ouch, ouch. Oh, there's that shield. I think that must be it. Right? It's right here? Hydras, yeah. Identify scroll. Shocking, that's not good. Run away, run away. Shocking is horrible. Oh, he's dead. Wait, did my little robot die? Oh wait, no, it's the second floor. I hate the fact that you have to keep summoning on every floor. I keep forgetting. Get some health here, that would be nice. Hold on real quick. Okay. Let me see what time it is. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I'll probably stop streaming after I beat this boss, because it shouldn't take too long. Let's go up here, see if there's anything. God damn it, die, thank you. I hate how many hits these things take, it's so ridiculous. Especially these statues. Watch, I'm not gonna get a single thing this run from breaking any of these things. Probably. Okay. Wait a minute. I think I went up here, did I? Okay, let's go this way. Oops. Tall bro. God, this is looking kind of crazy. Oh god, he can teleport. Wait, are there two of them? Man, can't they both teleport? There, you can't teleport when you're stunned, can you? Yeah. Oh, there's so many of them that can teleport. There's like five of them. Yes. Oh, that was so good. That skill was so good to use there. Did I get everything? I think so. I guess this is the way to go. Whoops. Nope. Nothing there. Whoa. Shotgun. I think you can destroy these ones now. Nope. I guess not. This should be the way to the boss. In fact, I think that's his door right there on the minimap. Pretty sure it is. Oops. Cool.
Yes.
Alright, let me look at the map real quick. Does look like everything is definitely explored. Well, I guess there were no secrets in here. Because I am pretty sure this is the end. Alright. Yep, General Growl, this is it. Great. I better be prepared for this, because it's not going to be easy. Some boots. Which are not too bad. 3% to all damage. That's not bad at all. But it requires level 16, so that's not going to happen anytime soon. Some gauntlets, which are actually kind of nice gauntlets, but I still like my unique ones better. So I think we're gonna go ahead and send the pet to town. Oh, I forgot about that. I'll probably transform him when he comes back.
Your pet has departed.
Yes, he has. And I'm not even gonna step into General Growl's because I think the moment you do, he starts and he summons, and I do not want to fight him without my pet. He is a pain. What is this thing? Oh, haste. And the healing bot is saying that it's still on him too. That's great. We'll definitely level down there, though. Definitely. So now all we gotta do is wait for the pet to come back. Yay, waiting. Let me see here real quick. I don't think there's any way to make the minimap be closer. No, it just says map overlay. Doesn't say anything about the size of the map. There is controls though. I wonder if there's any way to make the minimap or the overlay map bigger. Oh, wait, what was that? I saw something about a map. Where was that map at? Where was it? Auto map zoom in. Oh. And zoom out. Oh, brackets, okay. That might help. Is that for this? No. Oh yeah, it is, see? Now, will that zoom in this map? Like, can I zoom it in, like, to there? But then still have the map zoomed out here. Nope, you can't. That sucks. Yay, the pet's back. Okay, Where's he at? Oh, he got stuck. He's up there, stuck. Hello, pet. Anyway, let's go fight General Grell. Let's do it! Boss time! Oh wait, yeah, that's right, there is a teleporter. Forgot about that. So I could have stepped down here. This is not gonna be good. I usually have a lot of skills with him. I don't have so much. Oh, I thought my pet just teleported. One of the best things to do is to get rid of some of this crap. Wait, is it? Nah, I don't think so. There he is, General Grell. He's gonna be tough. Oh no. Oh wait, I need my buddy. There. I summoned him, so he should be getting healed now. Wow, he's taken a lot of damage so far. Kinda surprising. Whoa. Yeah, he's taking quite a bit of damage. Oh, I gotta remember he's poisoned too. Let me see if I can get that. Try changing my pet. I don't know where he is. He's supposed to turn into some giant war beast, it said, or something like that. Is that him? No? Oh, he doesn't look very giant. He don't look very giant, beast. I mean, pet. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, Nelly. Not good, not good. Ow. Ow. He's down to about 50% health. At least there's the fact that he's not really hurting. Wow, that was the weakest fumbled attack ever. And again. Or maybe that was my pet fumbling this attack. Almost got him. I'm just gonna sit here and tank it. Yes! Why are there still enemies? There isn't supposed to be more enemies. That's supposed to be the end. Oh, thank goodness. Well, that was fun. And just like that, General Grell is no more. And this is why you don't really destroy all the destructible stuff before, because while you're fighting him, you accidentally destroy stuff anyway. So there's really no point in destroying it all before, because then it just takes too long to get to General Grell, because this stuff takes forever to destroy. That's pretty much it, I think. Now let's go turn in our quest. Oh wait. Urns and a chest. And a boss chest. Yes. Is it good? Pretty good. Not bad. Yeah, not too bad. Damn it. Yes! Okay, now all we gotta do is talk to her?
I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
Well, that's not good.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work here. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Hadrad's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Ordrak's heart could destroy all ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Asperian Enclave and plan your next move.
You have received a quest.
Alright. And now it's back to the city.
Apparently things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the wellspring. Whatever was making the Assyrians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. If he's already reached the Watchweald, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak.
Well, we don't want wrenches. I know that. I need cannons. There's a gloves. That's kind of nice. There's boots. They're even better than the current one that I have, so I'll take the boots.
This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as the Aetherians and the Guardians. So far, it's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical relief here. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchwheel Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple.
You have received the quest.
Now there's one more thing we have to do. We have to turn in this quest.
You a new recruit?
Let's see. What does he want to offer? Some armor? No. A helmet? Maybe? Or some more armor? I think I'll take the helmet. That helmet might actually be kind of useful. I suppose I'll put it on. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Those are pretty good boots, I think. I hang on to them. Unidentified pants. I can't even use them, they're for Ember Mages. If you are playing this single player and you have an Ember Mage, like I have an Ember Mage, but she's a little further than this person, so these pants aren't gonna help any, I don't think. But you can put them in a storage up there, the... What is it called? I don't know, let me see. Oh wait, there's the little guys there. They're the ones that can destroy gems and socketed items, or to destroy items recovering gems. And it costs money. The shared stash, that's what it is. This shares your stash between all characters on this account. Or, I don't even think it's a count, I think it's just any character at all. Like, I have three other characters, or two other characters, I think. And if I was to put it in here, every one of those characters would have an option to grab it. Because if I look in here... Oh, it looks empty. Wait, no, see? There's stuff in here. Wait, who's that? Or is that just what I just got? No, that's just what I got. That's a pet inventory, but nothing's in here for some reason. Maybe I've never used it. But it can be good for transferring certain items to certain characters that you have, which is kind of useful. But I don't tend to use it too much, or at all. But it is there. Unidentified gloves, which is actually kind of nice. 2% of armor. I don't know if it's time to get rid of those or not. I think it might be, yeah. I think so. Those are those boots. So keep those. And that's a crappy helmet. Okay. I could have just given it to the girl here, but whatever. I'm gonna go to him.
How may I help you?
See if he's got better cannons. Ooh, he's got a cannon here. 80 damage. 84 damage. What's this? That's a pistol. So I think these are the only ones that are cannons, but this is nice because it's got sockets. Can I afford it? 256? I can definitely afford it. I'm buying that. And I'm going to put both of these poison gems in it, and I'm going to equip it. And I'm going to give that to my pet. So now if you look, check it out. How am I doing? No poison damage. Come on, poison. I think it might just be a percentage chance or something. There's the poison right there. You could see it at the top. See? Poison. Apparently it's just a very low chance. There it is again. Yay. So I don't know if that means, like, it's a 9% chance to poison or something. Because it says, plus 7 poison damage. Does that mean it's, like, a plus 7, like, 14% chance to poison? I don't know. Does it say here? Dual wielding bonus. Poison. I don't get any extra poison damage, that's for sure. That's defense, general statistics. Doesn't say anything about that. Doesn't say anything about that. Unless it's. Oh, elemental. No. Physical damage bonus, nothing. Let's see. Fumble damage penalty. As you can tell, that's lower. Fumble chance is 21. Critical damage, critical chance. Cast speed, attack speed. Oh, that might be what I'm looking for. See? 16, so that's modified poison damage per attack for this weapon. Does it say something? There's splash damage, damage arc, range, critical damage, physical damage, attack speed, and damage per second. My damage per second is 109, whereas this thing says 92. So that's pretty good. But I guess that doesn't say what the chance of proc is. I was wondering if it was going to do that. If it would say what the proccing chance is on your special abilities, but apparently not. Because if I shoot, I don't always poison. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Out of 10 shots, I poison 0 times. So it's a pretty bad chance of poisoning, apparently. But still, it's pretty cool, and as you can tell, if we zoom in, now the cannon looks all noxious. Quite a bit noxious. Very cool. Alright, and I think that is where I'm going to go ahead and end the stream, my friends. Because, like I said, I got started a little late, and I only wanted to stream for about 2.5 hours, and I think I hit my mark. Yes, I did. I hit my mark almost perfectly. My stream did break, though, so I think I might have lost internet. I don't know what happened. And for some reason, Torchlight 2 is, like, not responding a lot. I don't know what's going on. Is it really having that much trouble saving in it and quitting? Oh, I hear sounds. I don't know why it's not responding. Not even a clue there, finally. Wasn't doing that before, I don't think. So anyway, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. I will see you guys later. I believe I am streaming tomorrow, I believe. Yes, because today is Thursday, so I have one more day. I will be back tomorrow, hopefully, again at 2 a.m. I do not know if it's going to be Torchlight 2 tomorrow. I think it might be a little bit more a Wizard's Lizard. And perhaps some more Forge Quest. I haven't done Forge Quest in a while. I've only done it once this week, I think. Maybe twice. So anyway, I'll see you guys later. Later. Vidavis signing out.